I lost my leg when I was 12 years old. I lost it to cancer. At that time, I was living in Rwanda. After I lost my leg, I really didn't think I was gonna be able to walk again. I thought like my life would be in a wheelchair because that's what I had seen. Getting my first prosthesis, it was really just amazing being able to stand on 2 feet again. I'll be attending the University of Washington. I'll be getting my master's degree in prosthetics and orthotics. After I get my master's degree, I hope to return to Rwanda to start a prosthetic clinic for amputees there. My name is Claudine Humore, and my mission is to use my life experience and the things I'll be learning in graduate school to support the amputees of Rwanda.